If mobile, landline and internet services go down in a natural disaster, you might not get a warning. It could take time to restore service, so take action. If you're concerned for your safety, don't wait to be told to evacuate. Prepare and leave early if it is safe to do so. For more information, visit www.infrastructure.gov.au/stand.